got that coming.
Okay, everybody, fire them up. Let's go.
If I get lost.
Oh, God.
Well, I can't remember the route. Look at the behind us.
Yay.
Let's throw Monty on the road.
Give him some horn.
A slight whining from the gearbox there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very made broomy, wasn't it?
Well, this will surprise the good folks of Ross.
It will.
Busy in Ross.
Hi.
Hello. Classic cars do make people smile. I know that's a cheesy thing to say,
but
people are grinning their heads.
Yeah.
That looks beautiful down that street.
Well, I have no experience with major parking events. I didn't know that this would be part of my brief as global PR director for the Smallest Cog. But I'm sure we'll muddle through without the cars banging into each other.
Oh, God, I'm really not. I'm all of a sudden thinking, well, what will people make of it? What if they look and say that's rubbish?
They won't.
I hope not.
We are now waiting for the cavalcade. No diversions on the route, thank heavens. Let the day begin.
Does anybody know how many cars we've got? If you go
20
forward...
20-something.
Right, so 1, 2, 3...
He's never done anything like this before.
5, 6, 7.
And all these people who are here are enthusiasts. They know their stuff. They know what they need. So this is kind of the big sales day, isn't it, as well? This is enormous. So the hope is they'll be impressed and it will generate some work.
Ladies and gentlemen, pray silence, please, for...
And it's the Right Worshipful Mayor.
Right Worshipful Mayor of Hereford.
Ladies and gentlemen, it does really give me great pleasure to officially cut the ribbon and wish everybody all the best for the future.
Yay! Thank you for doing that, Jenny. I really appreciate that. Come on, Charles, that's pretty cool. We're officially open.